Did the 20% thing jump up yet?
No.
Okay. No, no, you're good, you're good, you're good.
No, I'm at 36.
No, I have an external charger if it gets low.
Okay, I'm at 36. How tall is Mikey? Mikey is like 5 foot. How tall are you, Mikey? Like 5 foot. What's it? 5'7"? It's kind of pretty to get.
Human anatomy.
Wow, what the fuck is that?
Jose
Ramirez, Mikey, you need a landscaper? Nah, we got Blas.
Blas.
Elie, people are asking where you buy your tracksuit.
I got it as a gift.
Elie, you fucking guy. Elie only spends money when it takes us to go eat.
And I don't even eat myself.
Yeah, you don't even eat.
But then people don't even like to.
Yeah, so fucking Elie.
What happened?
You know what?
I need a little bit more after.
What'd you say?
I said Elie paid when we go eat, but Mike's like, yeah, but they donate to his channel.
That's true, that's true. It all balances out.
It balances out.
So he made money.
Yeah, so he actually came up that weekend. Fucking Elie.
Yeah, I was like plus 20 bucks.
Elie don't eat because he's on coke. You should start smoking weed, Elie, that way you'll eat more. Instead of doing cocaine, because that doesn't let you.
That doesn't help?
Yeah.
But how would I stay awake with weed? Weed makes you lazy.
No, I'm not even. Yeah, no, that's just not really. It's like a 50-50. It's like,
hey,
it was just because I'd never been, and you're like, let's go. So I was like 18, 19.
Yeah, that's
wild.
This is the
Russian one. Yeah, you really said.
Yeah,
nothing wrong with that.
I know, I mean, I fucking hate
this. He's an NBA player, he wants to have a good time.
He dies the Ryan Holland for life. Good thing. Oh no, Ryan Holland's a retard. Fuck you. But it's Christmas Eve today, yo. Gotta respect God. Hey, Mike. It's Christmas Eve today. Gotta respect God. We can't go to the library. Jesus Christ.
Wait, we gotta go. We gotta celebrate his birthday, baby. It's his birthday.
You're right.
What do we do for our birthdays?
We get drunk.
You're drawing the library?
Yeah,
you're right. So today I'm taking the baby Jesus to the library.
Oh, good. Yeah.
Imagine that one. Michael, imagine that. Walking into the library with baby Jesus.
It's like the library. When we go?
It's his birthday, baby.
Go and we just fucking chill. Like, honestly, that's what Mike has to have some of his meat.
Don't mind me.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.